The Bible tells us that the apostles placed their hands on the baptized believers, and they received the Holy Spirit. Isn't that wonderful? The blessings and the gifts of the Holy Spirit were not just for the apostles, but for all believers. And you know what is more wonderful still? That means that receiving this special outpouring of the Holy Spirit is also meant for me and for you today. And it happens through the Sacrament of Confirmation. It's called that because when we receive the Sacrament of Confirmation, God confirms and strengthens our baptism and the fact that we are His child. Just like the Good Shepherd and the sheep, and just like the apostles at Pentecost,